Only are the shines. Many men led to their own devices. Tell the story, living at the crisis. Very serving, quite to be divorced. The hunter should be looking at my I'm lying, I'm king. Man, I'm lost, I'm feeling it. But the course of what is the cost, I'm healing. I'm dealing with my heroes, all on my floors. When I was younger, you was on my goals. Now it's replaces. There will never be another me. So I figure I could call my own past story. I'm an exhibit on my name. I'm Sammy, I'm Timbo, I'm Eve, I'm Shumpa, I'm great. Remember when you doubt, fear, you had your voice and a song in your ear. You can time travel any month, any year. You're the greatest, yeah, I told you, cause it's what you need to hear. Young Timbo, Eve, great. Forever, ever, and ever, ever, and ever, ever, and ever. I'ma be great. Huh. Hey, you can never fail. Where even when you fall, you prevail. And you can never lessen with a lesson. And I've been pressing, so it's not about impressing, I'm expressing. And every path I pay, still stressing. What Simon said, stay in your lane. If I stayed, I'd be playing with them little wine books, singing Tupac books, still ignoring the fact that a queen ain't boring. So that you can conquer any hill. That's how I feel, that's how I feel. My vision, I'm impeccable. Every strength gained, every stage detectable. Look into the future, full vision, no spectacle. It's legacy. Is what I see, huh? Remember when there's doubt, fear. You would have your voice and a song in your ear. You can time travel any month, any year. You're the greatest, yeah, I told you, cause it's what you need to hear. Yeah, I'm gonna be great.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding, I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. It's the Invincibles and they take on the biggest snakes out there.
Well, Derek, 3 points here and promotion is secured. And it will be thoroughly deserved because they've played so well in most of the games.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Teammate and support. Oh, yes, a goal! And a historic moment to boot!
Well, that's a big moment for them. They've just got to keep their focus now. Well, let's see it again, because the delivery is absolutely perfect. Hard and low, just inviting someone to run onto it. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Christensen. Now attacking possibilities for Invincibles. Is it going to be? Promotion in their future.
Well, that should clinch it. What a big goal that is.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Did well to win the ball back. And now with Fernandes. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Slipshod passing. Into the advanced position. Not a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Pressing high to win the ball. Swift. An important interception. Might be a chance here. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. And what a great finish it is. He just lifts the ball over the keeper into the back of the net. That's a well-constructed goal.
Three goals without reply. Super. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball.
Well, as the stats tell you, the Invincibles are certainly enjoying more of the ball so far. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made...
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Well, after the earlier incident, the referee goes back now and cautions her. And there's the delivery. Well, no end product. He does have pressure to deal with. And not cleared away properly. And that's an important intervention.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What?
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Now can they create something? A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.